It's not very often you see a Walmart parking lot this empty. But after last night's fire at the store on Bush River Road in Columbia, Stanley Steamers and Walmart trucks may be the only thing you'll see. Officials from the Columbia Fire Department say a small fire started around 6:30 Wednesday night. Although it took a while to clear the smoke, the building was evacuated and the sprinkler systems put out the fire. The store closed for the rest of Wednesday night and remains closed Thursday, leaving customers a little confused.
Well, we were on the way to the hospital. We thought we'd pick up some flowers. Well, we'll just find another Walmart.
Well, I mean, I was just coming off the interstate and I thought I was going to pop in here real quick and pop right back out. So
it really is an inconvenience to a day. I don't think there's any point in being upset. You know, if you need something that bad, go somewhere else.
But some frequent shoppers are optimistic.
You know, sorry they had to open today, but I guess got to catch one of the other ones. But it's always convenient to me.
We were able to speak with a Walmart spokesperson who said Walmart is assessing the damages, but will reopen soon. In Columbia, Shelly Adamczyk, Watch Fox News.